Do you want to be the snowman?
Come on, let's go and play.
It's a snowstorm, Miss Joy. It's a snowstorm.
It's like it's gone away.
It's like frozen in a car.
No, we're not. I wish you would tell me why. Do you want to build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman.
Oh, wait on
it. It's so cool. Hello everybody, this was our experiment, and I am still playing because it was so cool! Snowstorm! Hello, good morning everybody, today is Friday, and yeah, this was our experiment. The one that we just did for the science class. And Zapatinsu playing with the storm in a bottle, look! Zapatin is like super excited. He loves it. And he's singing all the Frozen songs that you all know. Thank you for coming with us. And thank you for keep having fun during every video and every class. So now we are going to be doing something a little bit different. We were done with the science experiment. This is very cool, and you can still do it at your houses. But Zapatin and I are ready for the Friday craft. Are you ready? So we are gonna be making a craft with things that we have at the house. So I want you to go and get your Play-Doh and a marker or a pen or a pencil or a color or crayon, anything that you want to use to trace. And I'm gonna be showing you what we are about to do. I can show you this way. We are going to trace our letters. What letter is this? The letter of the week. Letter O. Uppercase O and lowercase O. Letter O, like the octopus, like the owl. What else is with letter O? What? An ox. Very good. And what? An odor. Super. I know that you know all the letters. And this one, it's the one that we are going to use to make our craft of the day. So I want you to get any Play-Doh that you have, and we are going to be doing the same thing that we did with the other letters in different days. So I got yellow and I got pink because I like those colors, but you can get any color you like. And I'm gonna be putting the camera this way to show you what to do. So with the marker or the pencil or the crayon, whatever you choose to trace, you're going to be tracing this one. Do you see? This is the lowercase O. So you're going to get your marker. Well, this is the marker, the one I chose for today. I'm gonna leave this in this side so you can see how our snowstorm in a bottle keeps going, and it's a lot of fun. And meanwhile, I'm going to keep with our craft. So this is lowercase O. So we start from the top. We're gonna trace inside the letter O. So we start from the top and all around. Can you do that? From the top and a closed circle. From the top and a closed circle. You can do it as many times as you like. You can choose different colors to do that. I just have this one, but that is just to practice tracing letter O. But the real craft of the day is actually uppercase O. We are going to do something we did before with the other letters. So with uppercase or capital O, we are going to get our Play-Doh. We are going to cut it in little pieces like this one, and this will be a craft, but also it will be a motor skills exercise. Yes, because we are going to be pressing and spreading the Play-Doh all over letter O. And after, we can cut it around and we can put it in our room, in a wall, to remember letter O. It's a super cute craft. And what color is this? Pink and yellow. You see? This is why I rather to separate piece by piece, because it's so easy just to work. Once you're done with that, you can start pressing with your fingers. You can see, press, and press the Play-Doh or the plastiline, whatever you got at your house, and you do the finger exercise. So what are we doing here? We are filling out the letter O. And here we go. And we say, O is for octopus, octopus, octopus. O is for owl. Trish. O is for ocean. Ocean. So you see, you're spreading. This will take a while. So Miss Joy is gonna keep going, and I want you also to keep going at your house. And I'm gonna show you one more time our storm in a bottle. Look, now it's dissolving a little bit more, and it's looking very cool. We can add glitter. Imagine with glitter, it would be so nice. See you soon.